What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and yes, we are doing our fourth unboxing with our cryptocurrency mining build that we have been doing together. The first video was all about the video card. Second video was all about the motherboard. On the last video, we did the power supply. On this video, we are dealing with the AMD Athlon 3000G CPU. And we are going to unbox the Master Liquid ML120L V2 RGB heatsink for the CPU. So let's get right into that. All right, so what comes inside the AMD Athlon processor box? So it comes with this nice little pamphlet that gives you a rundown of what this processor is compatible with. It comes with an installation instruction manual. It comes with a nice, small, compact heat sink. And then last but not least, you have the AMD Athlon 3000G processor. Cool, and also comes with a little sticker right here. How awesome is that? All right, so let's open up the heat sink because I'm not going to use the one that it came with. I want to use something a little better, a little bit more powerful. So let's start unboxing that one. All right, so what comes inside the Master Liquid ML120L V2 RGB box? So first things first, we have the user manual. We have our warranty information pamphlet, right? We have the fan, cool. We have the CPU heat sink, and we also have like the radiator. Now the fan, you're able to hook it up in two ways, which I haven't decided on which way I want to install the fan. So maybe I could decide a little later. We have our power connectors as well as the controller. I think this cable is to control the lighting. We have an Intel Cooler Master bracket. We have a bunch of risers and screws to mount the fan to the coolant system right here. We have a bunch of brackets depending on what particular motherboard you have. If it's an AMD, most likely you're going to be using this guy right here. If it's a Intel, these are the brackets that you are going to use. We have a couple of Molex connectors. Definitely going to be using this, the thermal component. Got to put it on top of the CPU. Make sure you take the sticker off and then slap it right on top of the CPU. Cool. These screws right here, the long ones, is to actually screw this guy onto this guy. I'm actually going to get the computer case and going to start installing the CPU heatsink and the CPU inside the motherboard. And let's get into it. All right, so I got the computer case right here. Again, on the last couple of videos that we did together, we did an unboxing of the motherboard, the graphics card, as well as the power supply. Power supply is not hooked up as of yet because I'm still 3D printing the bracket that I need to lock it in there, because this computer case, I kind of threw away all the panels and all the casings and stuff. I just threw it away. So I'm trying to take advantage of it because I don't want to throw away the PC case. This is a good PC case, right? So let's get started in installing the Cooler Master heatsink as well as the processor into the motherboard. And I'm going to stop here. I'll catch you guys on the next video. I'm still waiting for the memory. Once I get the memory and the hard drive, we're going to install the operating system. I'm going to use a flash drive to boot into, install Windows 10 on it, make sure all the Windows updates are pushed out to this machine, make sure that all the drivers are installed for the graphics card, the motherboard, the heat sink, everything. And then we are going to install our cryptocurrency mining software, and we're going to start mining. So hopefully you guys enjoy the rest of the video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.